So, if you are under the sound of my voice, or you are watching me right now, and you've kind of been going through something, please know that it's okay to not be okay.